burst. I did not think it could be you. But you're the only one that got off the train. So you must be my wife, Miss Annie Halsey. Yes, yes. I must be your husband. Hello, I'm Harry Crane. Mail order Annie. Never mind, you're crying. Your tears are sweet rain in my empty life. Mail order Annie. Can't you see I'm trying to tell you that I'm glad you're here. You who are the woman who's come to be my wife. You know you're not as pretty as I dreamed you'd be. But then I'm not no handsome fancy Dan. But out here looks are really not important. Oh no. It's what's inside a woman when she's up against the land. Mail order Annie. Never mind you're crying. Your tears are sweet rain in my empty life. Mail order Annie. Can't you see I'm trying to tell you that I'm glad you're here. You who are the woman who's come to be my wife. You know it's not no easy life you're entering. The winter wind comes whistling through the cracks there in the sod. You know you'll never have too many neighbors. It's just you, babe, and there's me, and there's God. I am just a dirt man from the North Dakota plains. You're one girl from the city who's been thrown out on her own. And I'm standing here not sure of what to say to you. Set in mail order Annie. Let's you and me go home. Mail order Annie. Never mind you're crying. Your tears are sweet rain in my empty life. Mail order Annie. Can't you see I'm trying to tell you that I'm glad you're here. You who are the woman who's come to be my wife.